I'm wondering. Where the hell am I going? Juke, jukety, juke, juke. You got mace in there too? There we go. Huh? I mean, it wasn't fully installed. How was I playing it then? I guess it's kind of cool. Still don't have a key. Oh wait, I know where the key is. Now, oh, pinged it. Bullseye. Ooh, firebox. Lighter of lighter. What? Is that ready? This must be the anthropology wing. Bullets. Okay, very nice. That's what I need. I mean, I'll hide something in the fire. Mysterious item. What was he looking for? Alright, so if I've read this correctly, all I have to do is go to the wrong door. Alright, blow this whistle. Here, boy.
Who's a pretty doggy?
Set. Bad dog. Thank you. I usually had to usually had to fight his dumbass friends. I think that's the first time I've ever done that part of the mission and not gotten mauled. Ah, I guess I'm getting better at this game. Okay. Yeah, that seems to be a standard color. Push the pretty button. Boop. Ooh. It's a Florin. Ah! Still no Barry. Here's a light guy open this. Not yet. Shit. Right. This painting will come into play later. You'll see. Still pissed off at you, Kenny. No bullets. Greedy bastard. I hear him, I don't see him. There's a body there before. Where'd it go? Caw. Shut up. I guess it's if I fire a weapon. If I attack them, it'll attack them. Oh, there are geese flying over my house. Must be 6 o'clock. Nope, all kinds of nope. I could have gone here before, but I knew that I couldn't get anything out of it. Getting through that door till later. Peaceful death? Not likely. But don't worry, I am a professional. How can you feel bliss if you're dead? Oh, son of a... Run, very fast, run fast, run, Jill, run, please. Oh, dear. Oh, you Mother. Oh dear. I have to get past the dogs. Two. Three. Hey, down. I don't swing that way, pal. I don't begrudge those who do, but I do not, so. This is what sucks about getting another key. You basically have to go from room to room. Figuring out, trying to remember where the key goes. So basically, you're re-exploring the mansion every time you get a new key. Crap. I need an item that I do not have on me at the moment. I left it where I found it. Oh, I do, but I do have the jewel. I didn't know it was there. I had the better when it was red. They're handy, but I can't use them right now. Lacking a shotgun and all. I'm sorry if I speak too fast, by the way, it's just, I don't know, guess I'm nervous. Ooh. Oh, this brings back memories. Who's this asshole? Anyway. This room originally. I love this, by the way. Look at this over here. Oh, shit. I think I read this. And that asshole behind me, he's supposed to... The door is supposed to open up after I'm done reading the book. Alright. Played poker with Scott and lies from security. Steve from research. Steve was the big winner. I think he was cheating. Fucking scumbag. One of the higher-ups assigned me to take care of the new creature. It looks like a skinny gorilla. Feeding instructions were to give it live aminals. When I threw in a pig, the creature seemed to play with it, tearing off the pig's legs and pulling out the guts before actually starting eating. At around 5 a.m., Scott woke me up. Scared the shit out of me, too. He was wearing a protective suit. He had